The movie recommendation of the week is Avatar.
Well, I guess we better stop him.
They've sent us a message that they can take whatever they want. But we will send them a message. That this is our land!
I'm Jimmy Kaczynski, and I'm going to be talking about top 5 pickles you did not know about. Oh, crap. Different types of pickles are hard to find, especially if they are the ones that you don't know. The bread and butter pickle. The bread and butter pickle is a type of sweet pickle which is sweet and tangy. These types of pickles are cut into thin slices, usually with waffle-like edges, are used in sandwiches, burgers, etc. Candied pickles. This is a type of sweet pickle that is found packed in extra heavily sweetened liquid. Dill pickle. The dill pickle is the most used and known type of pickles. If you don't know the dill pickle, you are not going to, like, get far in life. You need to know what a dill pickle is. If you don't, go back to school. Fermented or processed pickles. I don't even know what this one is, but, yeah. This is a type of pickle is fermented with salt and vinegar is added. This type of pickle is unfermented, but still uses vinegar to pickle the cucumber. Okay, so first of all, basically, are they putting pickles and cucumbers together? Because they're basically pickled cucumbers. Like, what is up with this? Like, this is unacceptable. Like, what? But this allows for a less sour taste, at least. That's the end of the meeting. This is Jeremy Kaczynski. Back to you, Dave.
Hello, my name is Ivan, and today I'll be teaching you how to make a stylus out of a pen, tin foil, a Q-tip, and some water.
Are you sharing your older brother?
Yep, my older brother, Terrence, is the one who taught me how to do this, so he will be making one with us, too. First, you have to completely take your pen apart, take everything out of your pen. Make sure there's nothing inside the pen. After that, you would wrap the pen in tin foil or the top half, and then put the Q-tip in the part where the lighter would be, and then you would dip the Q-tip and some water, and then it'll start working. Yeah, and then it would. It should start working for you, but I may have made mine a bit too wet. It should start working on your phone.
Hi, and I would like to announce the February Staff Member of the Month winner. It is Mr. Miracle. Congrats. Now I would like everyone to go vote for March Staff Member of the Month.
Hi, and I'm going to teach you how to vote for Staff Member of the Month for March.
Please visit our website. The web address is on the screen.
On this phone, you are going to click the three bars on the side and hit Staff Member of the Month. Then you should appear on this screen. You can either click the Click Here button to fill out the form in a new tab, or you can fill out the form directly on the website. This is what it will look like if you click the Click Here button. Fill out the survey. Make sure you hit submit. This is what it will look like if you fill out the survey on the website and not in a new tab. Please make sure you read the description of the form for the rules. Also, please do not put the same staff member for question 1 and 2. If you do, your response will not be counted. Thank you so much!
Hi, so today I'm going to be recommending you some music to listen to because clearly you have terrible music taste if the school's overall favorite song is Baby Shark. So the first music artist I wanted to recommend is Paramore. I wanted to recommend them because they have a really wide variety of songs, so if you're not really into emo-like songs, then they have really upbeat ones. And they also have rock-type songs, other ones too. So overall, they're really good and probably one of my favorites. One of their songs that probably everyone knows is Ain't It Fun, but it's definitely not my favorite or their best, even if it is their most popular. The next music artist I wanted to recommend is Panic at the Disco. I don't know, I feel like a lot of people know them, and they're not my favorite anymore, but they still have good songs. Their most popular and ironically worst song, in my opinion, is High Hopes. And honestly, I don't know how it got so famous. The third and final song slash album slash whatever you would call it is actually any musical. If you know me, you probably saw this coming. Hamilton, Be More Chill, Mean Girls. Yes, it's a musical and a movie. Beetlejuice, Dear Evan Hansen, Heathers. I could go on, but I'm already past the cutoff for this video, so behind.
I'm going to be doing a video game recommendation, and I'm going to do Cuphead. Cuphead is a 2017 run-and-gun video game developed and published by Studio MDHR. The game was inspired by the rubber hose style of animation used in cartoons of the 1930s, such as the work of Flasher Studios and Walt Disney Animation Studios. Yes, the ratings are 10 and up, and the platforms you can get it is Microsoft Windows, PS4, Xbox One, and a Mac iOS. In the game Cuphead, there's two people, Mugman and Cuphead. Mugman and Cuphead went to this casino and was gambling and won almost all the time until they went up against the casino owner. And then they lost. So now they have to complete these things in order to get free from the casino owner's rule.